Cassandra, my muse, my helper, the one who saves my posterior. I require your assistance one last time.
You've got all your actors, Thespis. Your audience is sated, so what's the problem now?
Leonidas himself is the problem. Picture it. I was rehearsing a monologue, brandishing my shield, encouraging my soldiers. Come back with your shield! Or under it!
I believe that's with your shield or on it.
No, no, I'm sure it's under it. But just as I gestured with my shield, I slammed it into my toe. And now I can barely stand, let alone act.
It's a shame you have to cancel the play after so much work, Thespis.
We are not canceling the play. We'd have to give back people's drachmi.
The show must go on. My Leonidas is right in front of me.
What? Me? I'm no actor.
And I'm no general, but on stage I am. Think of it. You could bring the great man's memory back to life. He could live again through you.
It's my destiny. I'll play Leonidas.
Excellent. So, let's do a quick run-through of your lines. You already heard the first part. Come back with your shield, or under it!
On it.
The next part is directed at Xerxes. It's in one!
I'm pretty sure Leonidas said, drench the gods with their blood.
I know what I wrote. Finally, when you confront the traitor. Today was a day the Persians will never forget. Tomorrow is a day the kings will remember.
Tomorrow is a day the world will remember. Leonidas battled for all of Hellas and its freedom, not just Sparta.
I'm sure you'll get it right. If you like, go rehearse with the rest of the cast. But if you feel ready, to the stage with you.